Oh, it's that time of year again. Yep. We got to watch this Lionsgate logo 14 times.
Evil men with greedy hearts would lay siege to the king that possessed the ancient treasure.
Shut up.
We're going to the hood. We know where this movie is going. Stop being this.
I wasn't paying attention at all.
I wasn't either. She said they went somewhere.
Yeah, I think she was saying all leprechauns are cool except for Wicked.
Yeah, that sounds right. Oh, leprechaun's gone woke, everybody.
We gotta be mad
Fight
at
the
it.
Rainbow. Yeah. Taste the rainbow.
Oh, I did it.
You defeated the rainbow?
Yeah, the movie's over. Good job. Full credits.
Hey, you wanna go off, Friday?
Not with your jagged ass teeth.
No.
That's coming from me. My teeth look like my teeth.
No, I ain't got no plans. One, you ain't got no car to drive us in. Two. And three.
He looks like he's like, oh yeah.
Hey, what about?
No, he looks like he just realized he's in a movie.
This building should have fell down yesterday. I'm not going in there.
Well, if you're scared. Okay.
I'll go in here and find the devil leprechaun.
I was really hoping it'd be iced tea.
Good to see you.
I'm a detective.
I also kill cops.
Don't think about it.
What are you laughing at?
Dreams.
Now why you want to go to the beach when we got all of this?
You're just at a construction site grilling?
Yeah, they're saying, where else you gonna go?
That's their beach.
Yeah, that's right. All my hoes be cooking. Where am I good at?
You are so ghetto.
Oh no, gay's coming back.
Oh, I'm mad again. I'm mad at stuff.
Oh, she's turning gay.
Oh.
We gotta be upset.
She better not, or I'll be mad.
What if she's a frog?
Oh, I love women.
Oh, no, it's the leprechaun hole.
Oh, there's a tiny door.
That door's too small for you, ma'am.
Read the prayers and see the blood.
There's probably a kindergarten back there.
Right.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Oh, no, trust of totally not bad things. Oh, you're not going to make it out of this. Oh, no. Amazing wealth that a wizard literally just warned me about.
If a wizard told you to not take money and then you found money, what would you do?
I'd probably hang out with the wizard. The wizard can teach me magic. I can't buy magic with money.
You probably can.
No, well, you can buy spells on Etsy, but that's weird. That's just like perverts making you buy boner spells.
Oh, I got excited. I thought she was naked, and then she wasn't. She just grabbed his dick.
Girls usually do that when they agree to have sex with you, Chris.
I don't know if that's true. I watched a whole Godzilla movie that didn't happen.
Well, maybe he'll do it.
That's okay. You look like you belong here.
Yeah, for sure.
That's fair.
This is so good shit.
Yeah.
That might be a good reaction.
What's up, little man? How you living, dawg? Yeah, you my nigga, man. I like you, dude. I like you a lot, man.
Warwick Davis allowed to say it.
You just smoking out.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, it was some good shit.
I mean, I've been there. You just go for the jar of pickles.
Yeah, that's what he needs, clearly, right?
Yeah, now.
That'll sober him up.
Yeah, it will.
Oh!
You shut the fuck up!
What are you talking about? That old double dick and put shit back in the fridge.
I never came upstairs and found the whole fridge smeared with peanut butter and jelly either.
I was really drunk.
Fuck you.
No one ever uses jelly when a situation with peanut butter is not involved. I like her.
Well, in the first movie, he was jacking off to wiping shoes. Maybe this is his new thing.
Yeah.
Oh. Why are his feet the grossest part of this?
Yeah.
Can't spend any more money. It's a leprechaun and he's after us. He wants his gold back. He's the one who killed that guy.
Maybe ease him into it.
What are you talking about? Are you smoking Jamie's stash or some
shit? You need to calm down acting all crazy talking about leprechaun.
Hairspray.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like, why do they want to be shitty to... Oh, yeah, she's been spending his money too, hasn't she?
She's got to be the smartest bitch in the movie.
Yeah. So. Oh. That doesn't belong to you.
Bet there's something good under there.
Yeah.
God, I was wrong. That's probably far enough. You can just stop right there.
Yeah.
He didn't catch you. Oh, no, he did. Never mind.
It's been revoked. Can I say that when Johnny's not here?
I mean, he just bite the handcuffs in half.
Yeah.
He
did.
Okay, we have established that caca caca and tookie tookie don't work.
I bet that's a cop.
Yeah, cops usually drive in zigzags.
Hello, lads. I think you got something of mine.
What the fuck you want, you little Lucky Charm looking motherfucker? Welcome to the hood, baby.
Yeah.
I bet this ends well for him.
Yeah.
Dude, you're just punching him and charging up his super meter.
Oh. No, I need that.
That's the leprechaun equivalent of Kali Ma.
I'm
not sure that's how big hearts are.
What's up, ninjas?
Fuck!
I'm sorry. I know it's because Chris spilled some shit, but it looks like there's a big piss stain where he was sitting. I saw this in Child's Play. I thought I would try it.
Makes sense, right?
Oh. I mean, that might be the most practical use of hydraulics ever.
You're never prepared to be shot.
You idiot! Clovers haven't hurt me since the first movie.
He's got magical essence. Nope.
Ah.
Oh shit.
The one you took out of the chamber.
I only put three bullets in here. I got my XP back, idiot.
I respawn.
Oh, Radon, no! No!
Yeah.
Run, Emily. I have an unwanted guest to deal with.
Oh, you're not gonna make it.
I look like the mom from Family Matters, and apparently I have Sith magic. Goddamn.
Oh, hell yeah!
No, we've got Satan powers. He's gonna absorb your Satan. Use the Triforce!
Yeah.
I wanna see him turn into like a Freddy Krueger snake or something.
Do you?
Yeah.
Oh. Just hand it to him!
In six movies, no one's ever tried that. Just, here you go.
Yeah. Yeah, he might.
You're
be,
right.
He really might just be like,
thank you.
Yeah.
Here's a few.
No one understands the power of I'm sorry in these movies.
Like, you did steal it.
What? once again, we've also previously established that he can teleport.
Yeah.
One day, your kind will learn that the treasures of the leprechaun are not for...
What do you mean, your kind? Hey. Now he has the
bell. He fell?
Oh, and she hit him with the.
It was a very liquidy cement.
Oh, I guess Radon's dead. That's dumb.
He gets stuck with me. I think he'll be.
I feel like he'd be back now if he didn't thunder die. It's not that.
Yeah, he's
Radon.
Radon!
Alright. Dreams!
Dreams!
That was kind of abrupt.
I mean,
that was pretty good.
Yeah, I think that was
my favorite Leprechaun movie.
What's hot in here?
It was that was far from the worst one. Yeah,
I like
that was,
no bullshit.
That was terrible, actually.
Yeah, I think that was my favorite Leprechaun movie.
Yeah, it was.
That was really good.
Enjoyable.
Okay, let's not get carried away, but
okay. Pretty good. Let's go pretty good.
It was.
Really is a strong word.
Far from the worst holiday movie we've ever watched.
Yeah.
You guys want to watch Easter Holocaust again?
I sure don't.
No.
We could totally do that. What did you guys think? Did you guys have a good holiday experience with us?
Shut up, Hayden.
You want to go get some candy? Wait, do you get candy on St. Patrick's Day?
I don't think you do.
From the parades. The parade people throw them at you.
Who the fuck throws a St. Patrick's Day parade? Probably people.
Charlotte.
Probably like most big cities.
You'd get like a Tootsie Roll out of it.
No one wants a goddamn Tootsie Roll.
Tootsie Rolls are
good.
Fuck Tootsie Rolls.
You get one of the green Tootsie Rolls. It's like the off-brand.
Yeah, it's like lemon lime flavor.
Yeah.
I mean, you can get like chocolate gold coins. I had a good time.
Yeah.
I hope you guys did. Hopefully, you're still here, and if you're not, you're a bad person.
You are.
But I guess if you're hearing that, then you know what a good person you are, so I don't have to tell you anything. But thanks for hanging out with us.
Yeah.
Hope you had fun. I already said it like 6 times. Is there a shitty movie you want us to watch?
Send it to stuff.
Yeah, let us know on Twitter. We've got a stack
of make a terrible movie?
Oh, if you made a terrible movie, that's even better.
If you got an iPhone and went to your backyard and just made a bad thing, then
okay, let's land the bar somewhere. We've made some pretty bad movies for school and shit.
Oh no!
From the before times.
Really glad you can't get it on your MySpace.
I mean,
oh no!
If I really wanted to, but yeah. Let us know if there's something else you guys want us to watch, and we'll think about it. We've got, I think next we might do like gore or something. We gotta find the Deathstalker sequel.
Yeah, and more fucking Marvin.
Oh yeah, Decadent Evil has a sequel.
Somehow.
Like, comment, share, do all the fun stuff you're supposed to do. Subscribe, that's the most important one. Click the little bell. It's over here somewhere.
Yeah.
Don't click on that. If you click on that, you'll probably have a bad time.
I'll do stuff.
You'll have nightmares.
I'll do stuff.
Anybody have final thoughts on the Leprechaun 6?
God, fuck. That was pretty fun.
That was a really great, terrible movie.
I'm not even going to say terrible. That was fun.
The CGI was awful.
The bloody nothings were not my favorite.
Bye.
We'll see you on the next one. Peace.